Agricultural operations management is a blending of the business world and the technical world. It's not engineering, it's not business, it puts the two together. And what you have is a highly technical degree that is really marketable in a wide variety of industries.
So the AOM program really prepares you for your career by giving you those hands-on experiences that you can't really learn in the classroom. There's lots of opportunities to apply what you've learned into the field, into the lab. So it shows employers that not only can you sit there and memorize facts out of a textbook, but it shows that you are able to solve problems actively and quickly and respond to situations depending on when they're changing and things like that.
So I think one of my favorite things about the AOM program is that there are so many different types of people from different backgrounds that all come together in the one major. I think that since the concentrations are so diverse, there's a real opportunity to meet a lot of different and unique people.
I chose agricultural operations management because I wanted that business aspect of the agricultural industry. I was interested in STEM. I definitely wanted a science background within the ag field, but I also wanted that business perspective as well. So the management side of the major was really important to me. I didn't want to be in a major that would cause me to be too technical. So by being in AOM, I was able to get both the ag side of things, but also learn the management perspective.
I think what I like most about the faculties and advisors in our program is just whenever you need them, you can walk into their office, ask them a solution, ask them a problem. You just get really, really close with them, and I think that's something you don't get with other programs.
Coming into this program, I actually had the question of what jobs I would be able to get, and after talking to Dr. Porter, I realized that the jobs weren't only limited to agriculture, that there is a lot of opportunity as far as being a manager. So if you're open to having an extremely broad job opportunity, then AOM, I think, is perfect.